man.
Tripwire? The whole area has worked with them. It's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwire!
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy. Machine hunting's a youngin's game.
I'll put these in my pack.
Come on over. Let me give thanks proper like.
Moment, will ya?
I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do.
South, after more bristlebacks?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of mine make, free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Chuff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. I just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the Tripcaster.
While you're blasting Bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a Tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. I should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. I'll try my focus, see what it picks up. There's tracks headed up the hill. Bears? My focus can help me follow them. It's a ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Get in there to get it. Except this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building. Sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest.
Figure out how.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vardis's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks,
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
It looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? My focus lost the vista point image. I must have moved too far. I could look around for my focus, try to match the vista point image. Okay, let's try this again. That building looks like it's in front of some sheer cliffs. Nope. I should find another spot. Stay in the right area and try again. There's the quarry Thirlis mentioned. Okay, let's try this again. That building looks like it's in front of some sheer cliffs. It looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby?
You picked the wrong day for sightseeing.
And it's full of bristlebacks.
Hey, girl, stay back. It's too dangerous. I think I'm out of range at the vista point. I gotta try again.
Damn mess in there.
I can get data to override machines for cauldrons.
Thank you. stay back, you'll get killed. Get out of there.
Of the Vista Point. I'll try to find where the new Vista Point.
Thank you.
There. Quarry's safe.
Nora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to shore our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dump before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
Looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? I lost the Vista Point image.